Squadron! Today we got part 2 of Path to Awakening. And what we are gonna do now, and Ryan's in the background as well as Aaron. And I think Aaron's in a fight right now. Well, so what we are gonna do is go to the miniature houses.
Stop it! Stupid cat! Stupid goats!
Hercule's house! Let's go! Instant transmission! I don't know what's happening in their game right now. They sound idiotic. I think it's just because I'm just that damn good that every people struggling, they just seem like weaklings to me. Cause they can't handle simple projects. I wish they would actually give like Hercule bodyguard missions. Like have them like don't let Hercule's health drop below this level, or don't let Hercule die or something. That would have been much better in my opinion. They gave you Hercule bodyguard missions instead of you just doing like mini missions.
Hey!
I'm just gonna zoom through these. I'm at Capsule Court, go to Guru's house. Lord Guru! Yes!
Hey.
No, I'm not doing those missions. I have to do the missions where I go to the freaking houses. Nail already has a mission! Or does he just want to talk to me? No! He already has a mission for me! I literally just got there and was like, hey, you. Do a mission for me. Jackass. Either way, we got our girl Candy. We might go and buy her clothes now. Or do I have any clothes? Wait, I have any clothes? Like, cool clothes to give her. I have Android 16 clothes. Those look kinda cool. Key blast, strike, basic, key. Turtle! Ooh, we do have that. Broly clothes. King Kai costume. Battle suit. Key blast key brings down stamina and health. Golden Frieza colors. Key supers. Damn, why does it always bring down this stuff? Key supers, key. It's only one bar. Yeah. Colors though. Screw it. It almost goes with the colors. Alright. So where do I have to go now? I'm in Lord Guru's house. Freeze the spaceship. Yes.
Hey.
Blah 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 blah. Where do I go to Canton City? There we are.
I like the one you
go to Majin Buu's house! Hey, Akka.
Hey!
Akka.
Oh, wow.
And I will go in Majin Buu's house to see how many offspring Majin Buu can produce right now. What's all this white stuff on the ground? Nope.
Yahoo!
Let me not. Please. Please. Please.
No.
Don't. No. It's already in my head. No. I didn't want it to come down like this.
Freaking little.
But like, if there's literally.
No, you had to think of it. No.
I know. I didn't want to think of it.
You made me think of it too.
No.
Stop talking about it.
It's Majin Buu. Why? It's Majin Buu.
Just stop talking about it.
I can't. Oh, I almost filled it up. 10.
Okay, we need this stupid thing.
Boo plays with you now, wow. So I guess I can only make like 3 in a row. So Boo my father, that mean you my mother? No? Okay then. Now, 2 younger brother, me need walk more and more. No, I'm not feeding you. Screw you. God, I just ruined my perspective of everything going into that Majin Buu house. And what's even worse is that I have a female Majin.
You ruined my perspective.
Yes, I did.
It's not even funny.
Freaking well!
You can't turn at all on the Tao Pai Pai flying stick.
Yo, why is Bull? Yo, I'm gonna throw my cousin's card and I'm come back. Ah, my head is just.
Alright, you wanna fight? You wanna fight a female Majin? A female Majin? A female Majin? Watch me whoop you! Oh shoot! Dragon, dragon, rock the dragon, dragon, ballsy! Woo, level 10! Woo, level 10, level 10! 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 Ooh, 5-star Dragon Ball!
I got no Dragon Ball!
Only 2! Max, Max. Why?
Cause I only got 2, you got 5!
the 5-star Dragon Ball.
Yeah. I got nine.
I only have 3 Dragon Balls. I only got the 5-star Dragon Ball. It's not 5. Yes, you are. Wow, some friend you are, Aaron.
No, I'll be giving you a drink.
Some friend you are.
Wait, hold on.
I reached level 10. And I got a 5-star Dragon Ball.
I'm even level 10.
You're getting lapped around, Ryan. You had the head start too. Ryan had the head start too. He already had a character created. He had the head start in everything.
Because
you're trash?
Because you're trash. Hold up, Ryan, tell me how I just did the thing
for like where you have to go to like all the miniature houses and things. And then when I talked to the guy, Nail already had a mission for me.
I'm a CPI one for me.
Me too, I'm doing Guru's mission.
Did you finish it? Did you do the mission?
No. I'm on Planet Namek now though.
Oh, you're on Planet Namek storyline?
Yes. I completed Earth history, now I'm on the Namekian.
Say it. So the last mission in Earth history is with Great Ape Vegeta.
And Great Ape Nappa, yes.
Oh, okay, now I'm on Namekian history too. I'm doing Nails history.
Are you here to help us out?
Boom, boom, bang, 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 bang,
bang! Get away from here!
Wanna know what I'm confused about?
I can take care of this, my friend.
White Frieza called himself Emperor of the Universe, knowing full well, there was the God of Destruction, Beerus.
That's why Beerus didn't like him.
I also gave birth to 3 Majin children. No, because when you start off at the beginning, there's not a lot of food to be available. There's just water. Water.
My cousin used to go ugly.
Oh, Zarbon's retreating.
Doing
Namekian. Namekian.
I keep on forgetting. I'm in Namekian.
Next.
Get all these Dragon Balls and Nail died.
A damn Namek. Some damn Namek.
I'm splashing a god,
oh shoot, I forgot I had to fight Lord Slug.
You may be a time patroller, but you'll never survive my bounty.
I hit Lord Slug with a full power energy wave right off the bat. I am whooping Lord Slug. I was about to say he hasn't landed a hit on me, and then he just did. I don't need your help, Trunks. You're just gonna mess everything up. You always mess everything up. Why do you think you're in the time patroller position in the first place? Because you messed up the timeline. Yeah, but that's at the end of this game. How was that only a B rank? That was bull crap. How was that only a B rank? He barely hit me. Ryan, Kenny's about to pimp smack. Kenny's gonna pimp smack Bardock. Which is Ryan's character because he's unoriginal.
No, I didn't name him Bardock.
Yeah. You use your cousin's design. Pay attention, Aaron.
So I'm much stronger. That's why we're a race of warriors. Wait, Vegeta. I'll tell you a secret if you leave.
Die. You must never know the secret. Woo! Level 12! Untouchable!
Level
11. Ryan, you've been left in the dust.
But I'm gonna be harder than you guys anyway. Cause I have a half day every single month. So my half day, is...
I get to play every day of the week, Ryan.
Okay, but I'm still gonna have way more hours than you.
I get to play every day of the week. I put in more work than you do. I'm better than you. I have the easier awaken skill.
No, really?
Yeah.
I have more money.
No, how much money do you have with your character? I'm level 9 now. I just went from 7 to 9. How much money do you have with that?
299,000 Zenny.
Oh, I have 180 something thousand. No, I should have 200,000 right now.
So, what should I do? I'm gonna do that, Is that a mission where I get a Dragon Ball? I'm not sure. I'm gonna go off to do that side mission, Path to Awakening. Leveling up is all part of it, and getting money. But like, I'm not even joking. Like, if you were to walk into Majin Buu's house,
Star Killer Nation, this is Path to Awakening. I don't know what part it is, but I'm just gonna call it part 2. I'm only uploading this video, the next video, and then the video after this one. Because the other videos are just like random stuff. And I haven't even noticed when they started and when they ended.
Because you're trash! You're a trash YouTuber! You don't care about your fans!
Hashtag don't subscribe to Elijah Hayward or...
You freaking idiot! I'm able to call you by your YouTube name all the every time easily without fail. This guy looks badass. Hashtag don't subscribe to Starkiller J.
I'm just flipping
this. I suck at being a YouTuber.
Oh no, it's a Cyberman fight. Yo, Cyberman, let's fight! Oh no, wait, it's just saying pride. Kaioken Kamehameha. I have the Kaioken Kamehameha. Kaioken? Kaioken? Jaioken? Naoken? What the heck am I saying?
I don't know.
I'm mentally insane. I still have some Gatorade.
Now! Don't you dare!
You're not Chris Jericho!
This is a dangerous
Full power! Oh, Gohan missed. Gohan needed me.
I just listened to
him. You stand a chance against the mighty Vegeta!
Gohan, unleash your power! Let's go!
Woo! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Ah! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Ah! Right
Too
now I'm going to Cyberman's
you.
Side quest where you have
I
to fight
so
Gohan,
to
Trillin,
the
and Goku.
Strongest of all the Saiyans.
Okay.
Mr. Piccolo! Dad!
They're all dead, Gohan, give up.
I'm tired of a Saiyan and an Earthling is strong, right? Show me!
We'll defeat you!
No, you're gone! Cause you fail your father constantly by not knowing how to freaking die.
That was perfect timing.
Gohan!
Cause freaking
Odoria
has set off and you both now. And then you said no you won't, but then you ruined it by saying Gohan.
I thought it was done for.
Like Gohan doesn't know how to dodge.
He doesn't. Yo, this dude
do this.
He's freaking went to like a 90-degree angle. He bent back so far to dodge a kick. Yo, it was scary. Like, if you were on social media, you most likely seen me. If you have Twitter or Instagram.
Candy sounds weird after she does explosive assault.
What power?
What?
She sounds weird. Like, go watch the video that I'm.
I just leveled up to level 13.
That has me using explosive assault, and you will see what I mean.
Okay.
Krillin, die already! Not taking a single hit.
Sorry to bother your battle, but I'm here to put an end to it.
So he added inside
Let's
him
go,
not to get hit.
We'll end things.
What?
Come on, Vegeta!
Not to get hit in face.
You're pretty good.
Nope.
That was one heck of a move.
And she.
She. No. You said what's his name? Didn't take a hit.
Hasn't taken a hit.
Good. I'll show you what I've got.
A hit.
A Piccolo, I haven't taken a hit.
You're a freaking idiot.
You're an idiot. What level are you doing?
About level 12 or so.
I'm already. I'm getting mad with this stuff.
This is really
I'm gonna be a higher level than you.
Even though I'm in a lot of trouble right now, well, this is still a whole lot of
fun. Freaking paddle is taking forever! Not parallel quest, side mission. Or parallel quest, yeah, I think it is parallel. Let's see if I can get a Dragon Ball.
Working.
Wow!
Caught him!
You really are strong!
Ooh, warning! Warning! I swear to God, if you go Super Saiyan.
You're pretty strong!
Don't go Super Saiyan, just do Kaioken. Thank you!
I can fight too.
Oh, Gohan's up too.
Let's go.
The Saiyans are a race of elite warriors. You're nothing.
This should be who's able to get to level 80 first and get their weakening streak.
Not going to get away with this. Level.
Well, yeah, but
I am a super elite.
No, it's Path to Awakening. We can't change the name of the title.
Scum.
It's Path to Awakening. Oh, Vegeta! God damn it, Vegeta. You weren't supposed to die! Oh god, I still can't fly. I keep forgetting it. Hey, I can now take the advancement test at the Patroller Academy.
Yeah,
well, I got three sweet potatoes.
Wait, so you're now level 13?
No, I'm level 12 though. I would have been level freaking 13 if Vegeta hadn't freaking died! God. He pissed me off so much. I'm enraged. Alright. As soon as I get to the top of this pillar, I will call it a video.
And then you're gonna make another one?
Yeah. I should probably not use the Tao Pai Pai flying stick anymore. It literally can't turn to save its life.
Use the what's her name?
Flying Nimbus?
Flying Nimbus, yeah.
Okay, my Infernal Squadron, I think I'm gonna call it a video here. So, peace!